From Pocket House, slightly wet and dreary outside, but quite perky in here. This is Andrew weaving, and this is a pattern that we call alternating picks. Each time the thread goes across, that's a pick, and this one you can see is alternating dark brown and white. We posted a rug up recently with this pattern and there was lots of comments on it, so I thought quite nice to see how it's made. This is with spun alpaca. It would work exactly the same with sheep's fleece, but alpaca tends to have these very solid colours. It's quite different to sheep's fleeces. But you're building it up slowly, alternating the white and then this lovely dark chocolate brown. It takes a little bit longer, and as we both of us as know as weavers, occasionally you get it wrong and you have to relook at it, because you need to make sure that you're alternating the whole time. We do a slightly unusual tie up on our looms, which enables us to have this really firm surface, which makes the rugs really hard wearing. It's something that we sort of took a little bit of time to work out, but it does give us a good surface, and it also means that you can thump like mad at the loom. But if we can have a look at this as it's weaving, it's looking really quite nice. So that's Andrew's job for this morning. And then if we whiz you around, you've got to have a look at this. Look at that colour. This is the next rug that's going on the loom, which is this lovely soft honey and white, and that's going to be a meet and separate, and that's my job for the morning.